Got the disposable camera. That's the only.
Mooch.
Well done, guys.
Mooch, that's what you look like 15 years from now. That's very good, man. God almighty.
This might be the best image ever. Come on.
You can't take a selfie with that.
Selfie.
You can't take a selfie with that.
We're going to make America great again, America.
Oh, that's not a mooch. Okay.
America,
hey, fantasy fans, Michael Fabiano here for NFL Now. We're talking starts and sits for week 8. Yeah, can you believe it?
We're nonstop. We got to have.
Just don't like this matchup against the Denver Broncos. In fact, a few weeks back, I told you to bench Rivers.
Penalty flag. There's O'Donnell. Punts it away. Roberts from the 14. Good return by Andre Roberts. He's still going. Remember, there was a flag. One man to beat is the punter. And Roberts takes it all the way 85 yards for a Lions touchdown. But we will check on the flag with referee Tony Correnti.
Wow, that is unacceptable for the Chicago Bears on their punt coverage team.
Illegal formation with not enough men on the line of scrimmage.
A very good sleeper for your fantasy football.
You gotta be on point, bro. This is our.
It's Sunday, and we're set for an 18 and a half hour.
Hey there, Randy and Jason Sklar here with another installment of Silver Linings Playbookers.